with regard to the controversy that is now emanating from Ruaraka constituency. And here at Orange House, we have her supporters who are already gathered here, but Ongoro herself has not checked in. A few minutes ago, we had gunshots. At least there was someone shot twice from a pistol, maybe in an attempt to scare away the crowd. So there is a lot of heightened activity here. We've seen supporters of Elizabeth Ongoro demanding that they want to see nominations done in that constituency, and they are saying that it was not right to have TJ Kajwang to be given a direct ticket on an Orange ODM party ticket. So they are here already. Supporters also for other people from different aspirants also are also gathered here to register their complaint with regard to those other people who are given direct party tickets. What is happening now is that we are still waiting for the senator to appear, but as at now, if my camera person Willie, if you can just go to the office of ODM just to show us the secretariat already. It's like they have already closed the doors for the secretariat from people getting inside, and you can see there are many other people also just coming, trying to demand their rights on what they think should be done. Various people, various players.
Mimo, if you can hear me, this is very interesting. So first things first, we have been expecting Elizabeth Ongoro to come out and actually announce, you know, which party she is defecting to. So are you telling us that she was still supposed to go to the Orange House to present a petition?
Ruaraka constituency, at least they go for the ballot during the party primaries. So they are saying that talk of Ongoro defecting could be